Hi and welcome back to the Arbor Active channel. Today we're going to be using our Kioti CK2610 and our middle buster plow to turn over our field at the end of the growing season. We'll be working the main 20 by 20 section of the garden and then also expanding the smaller section off to the front. And we'll be pulling the middle buster with the tractor in low gear with the four-wheel drive set. We made pretty quick work of the larger section of the garden, so now we'll move on over to the smaller area that we're going to work on expanding just a little bit. Eventually, we'll plant some garlic over in this location. I've normally done this work with a weed whacker and then rototilled it all into the soil, but this plow is making such an easy time of this project.
Thank you.
Thanks again for stopping by the Arbor Active channel. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you want to follow all of our projects. See you next time.